gaze on so fondly today. Were to change by tomorrow and flee in my arms, like fairy gifts fading away, thou would still be adored as this moment thou art. Let thy loveliness fade as it will, and around the dear ruin each wish of my heart would entwine itself burdenly still. It is not thy beauty and youth are thine own, and thy cheeks unprofaned by a tear, that the fervor and faith of a soul can be known, to which time will but make me more dear. Now the heart that has truly loved never forgets, but as truly loves on to the close. As the sunflower turns on her god when he sets, the same look which she turns